capture the city. Alright. When I'm a friendship with a city-state, when you're a friend or an ally with a city-state, or if you're Greece, standing in their territory doesn't cost you influence points. So they're 5 ahead of me. I can go here. Next turn, I can remove the road and gift them 2 units. To fulfill a road quest, you don't have to keep the road intact either. You can once you've built the road, you can then remove it afterwards and not pay that upkeep. So I'm going to remove this road in a second. I was just using the road to facilitate moving units into their borders. All right, how are we doing over here? Let's go this way. Let's take the city back. Shot there. Shot there. Take a shot there. Can just recapture now. Here. Get a unit kill out of that too. Let's take 2 shots here first. Just for the experience. Recapture. Liberate the city. Get pushed back out. Continue on our road. Alright. Let's avoid growth here. This is not growing fast enough anyways. I'm actually kind of tempted. When I steal Lighthouse Tech, I'll probably do something with that, because the city needs growth. City did grow to the tile I wanted. Need to keep that locked in now. There's another farm tile there that deserves improving. And I'm kind of tempted to purchase this sheep. The city has a stable, and it needs the food. We're growing there in 16 turns. It's kind of a long-ass time. What else am I using gold for right now? Crossbow upgrades, I suppose. Wouldn't mind floating a little bit of gold to the city-state. If I lose it, that might be good. Alright, let's fortify there. Let's hold on to the gold for a moment. Make the decision in a little bit. Alright, next turn we can gift. I don't want to gift him a pikeman if I'm not going to get the ally with that, so we'll do that in a second. It's 7:30 a.m. for me, if you're curious about my time zone right now. Alright, finish chivalry. Let's take printing press next. We might even have an engineer for that, possibly. Okay, what do they need? 5 more. Perfect. So that's 5. That actually would have made it exactly my ally. We're going to give him the warrior too, though. This should give me... Oh, they don't have their luxury. Come on. Dude, these city-states are so useless. I don't have embarkations. I don't have the tech yet. Alright. We're going to go clear that for them as well. Both city-states I'm going to ally don't have their luxury because they're too stupid to get their borders expanding. Awesome. Why am I awake at 7:30? Spite, mostly. Alright, again, I need guilds. City doesn't really have enough growth to be working too many guilds, but it's an AI game. The production's a lot less important, so you can do things like max out on growth tiles. Okay, switching to a better growth tile and thinking about what we're going to do here for food. I'm going to build the water mill first and then probably a writer's guild just to try to get a little bit more food per turn. Can kill this unit for experience. Shoot this unit. Finish this road, we did. Now that we have the road finished, we can switch out. I don't think they can take it next turn, because I don't think they have a unit adjacent, and I don't think they're smart enough to swap these positions and shoot with that one. So we're going to back the warrior out, the swordsman out, and bring the compo in for experience. That one to there so we can shoot. This one to there to get to the road, because it's the triple promoted and I want to get it quadruple promoted. We'll move that guy in there. I'd like this guy to shoot too, but there's no real tile to work on with that. Alright, fresh water tiles. There was one over here. We're going to go improve that when we can. Okay. No, it's not a 34-hour stream. I slept. Okay. One happiness. So we must have grown. Somewhere. Finish the temple, maybe. Okay, looks good. You weren't their ally. So, Sweden was their ally and the Celts are going to get bitchy about it? No. Yes. Still friendly with you, Attila. Our good buddy, Attila. Tilla has declared war on Montezuma. Awesome. Kabul wants science. We lost a trade with Rome, was it? Yep. We were giving him 10 for it, 9 for it. 9, apparently. Okay. Alright. I'm gonna go stand on this tile. By standing on it, I prevent the city-state from moving a unit to it, which means I might actually be able to get a worker to it one day. I'm gonna move there. Build a farm for the city. We've finished our university and our workshop. Excellent. Babylon. It would be nice to get better production. Let's get our temple up, though. We might have some use of the faith, this tradition. We have tradition finished, and once we hit industrial, we can start purchasing engineers, so it would be good to have enough faith to do that. Let's improve this farm for food. Alright. Can probably kill that unit. I'd like to chop that tile so I can shoot over it too. Looks like I'm going to be having a very long war with them. Alright, we have now improved this tile. Let's back out. I don't need to hold that tile anymore. I just wanted it so Sophia can improve their own tile. Workshop done here. We'll finish the market only because it's so close to being done, and then we're going to grab our university in there, get our science buildings out. And how do I want to do this? Could potentially kill that. I could definitely kill this, but if I kill that, let's them slam with another unit. I don't think I want to kill that. Alright, we're going to cycle. We got to get a capture unit next to it too, because if they capture Belgrade, we lose access to the road. So we have to have a capture unit in there. Kind of would prefer it that tile. I need another road in here. So let's move our worker in. We finished this road to road up that tile. It's not a maintenance thing we have to pay for, so we don't care. Let's back out here. When I don't have a unit that can... Oh, yes, I do. The pikemen can go there. That's fine. This guy's still healing. Alright. I'm going to also back this guy out, because I want the experience. Bit worried these guys are going to push in and do some damage. Let's do some damage to this compo. Alright, let's get on the road, I suppose. It's better than not being on the road. I suppose going there is useful if they move around at all. Okay, this caravan is finished. This is going to move to the cap. We're going to run it to Sophia probably in a minute. Alright. Everything else look pretty good? I think so. With EUI, if I hover over, I can see their border growth. I think I looked earlier, and I don't think I can see their border growth. So, maybe it's a different version of EUI. Alright, they attempted to capture but failed. Alright, worker to there. Oh man. Decisions. I am going to move the scout there and hope they don't move to the dies so I can get there next turn. Alright. Get some unit kills in here, hopefully. See, the compos are starting to get a little bit vulnerable. So it can be shot by too many things. We'll take that though. Oh, we didn't kill it. Sucks. Shoot that twice. Shoot that twice. Fortify there to capture the city back. Start a road. Can only be hit twice on this guy. We'll almost certainly live on that. Alright. Workshop and university done. How much happiness do we have? 1. This guy should be allowed to grow. Population 10 is protected by aristocracy, so if you look at, when I talk about being protected, monarchy is every other happiness point in your capital doesn't cost you a happiness, every other population doesn't cost you a happiness, and it's the odd numbers, and aristocracy is every interval of 10 inside of a city, so on 10, on 20, on 30, etc., it doesn't cost you a happiness point. So when I say that the 10th point is protected, that's what I'm talking about in there. All right, a couple wonders available. Finish the watermill. I want to get guilds out, though, as soon as possible, so let's grab our writer's guild. Really, we should be running another trade route to my cap from my next city. Temple is a happiness point. I'm going to go printing press because I want that wonder. We're going to have to hard build it, though. What is the likelihood I'm able to hard build that? Well, no one has a tech yet, so pretty high. We're actually kind of catching up a little bit. Yeah, we're no longer last in tech because these are all warring AIs doing stupid things, and we're Babylon. Babylon's like the cheesiest science civ ever, so... Alright. Bring this unit back. I'm gonna keep this swordsman just standing around in case Monty pushes any units over this way. Have a trade route here. And it's gonna be at least 7 or 8 turns before that happens. We probably have time to go printing press into banking and getting our next trade route, or we might be able to steal it in the meantime, in which case I should be feeding my capital. So we've moved it to the wrong city. That's okay though. We changed our mind what we're gonna do with it. We'll move it to this city to run food to my capital soon. I get a policy next turn. Yeah, it is ahead of rationalism, but I'm actually okay with getting a policy right now, because what I'll get is I'll get military caste, which is 2 happiness and 2 culture, or 1 happiness and 2 culture for putting units in cities. And I have I had enough units wandering around that I can probably keep units in all my cities and get a couple more happiness points out of it. No. No. You get nothing from me anymore. Iron to Attila ended. Alright, nice. Worker can move there. Can go back to watching Sweden. Can chop that out. Hopefully their borders will expand. But yeah, it would have been nice to be in... you can't open rationalism to Renaissance. You just want rationalism. That's the best way to get science. Science is the way you beat AI, so... do that. The way you beat everyone, really. Take military cast. It's not perfect, but it's okay. Unit in there. Probably kill some units here. They have no capture unit immediately able to capture this city, so we can cycle in this guy without too much harm. Still have a capture unit available. He can kill that. And we can hopefully kill this with these 2 shots. Alright, that's +1 range. Take range first here. Where's my worker? Yeah, I want to chop that jungle first, so that I can shoot over the jungle with range. Should chop the deer too if I can. I'm not sure I'm going to be able to do that. Hard to protect that position long enough to chop it. Alright, let's come down this way. Trade route first. Baba Yedalon. Getting that way. Finish this up. Alright, are we growing to this other ivory ever? Not yet. Keep building our improvements. 3 turns. Can we make this faster? Not until that's improved. Okay. This guy is going to probably just end up standing inside the city for large portions of the rest of the game. So I should start thinking about where I want to do that. Remember, I got a happiness and 2 culture for every guy I have inside a city state right now. I'm even going to move this back here. I might get a tile pillage because of that, but I'll take the happiness and culture for now. Alright. Barb encampment discovered. Unit promotion. Alright, let's chop this out. Farm there. It has the potential to grow to that tile. I kind of hope it does. If it grows to that tile, it might force my capital to grow to the ivory, which would be really nice. Then I can trade out an ivory. All right, let's begin removing this jungle. I want to remove this jungle because it's a jungle hill, which means I can't shoot over it. And I'd really like to be able to put a crossbow on this tile that can shoot that tile, and preferably one with extra range. So what we're going to do is we're going to swap these locations, mostly because I don't want the compo getting slammed into by this pikeman, but also because eventually this guy will be able to shoot from this position anyways. And we'll actually be able to shoot from here pretty much all the way over there. We can farm the AI easier. Okay, what do we have? Let's get in there for the culture and happiness. Hopefully finish this farm up soon. Let's go there, start a farm, promote a unit. What do we have? We have open, rough. Probably doesn't matter. Take rough, but no real reason for it. Just because. Yeah. Alright, farm on this tile. Just want to keep an eye on the AI. I want this sheep tile for this city. This city's struggling with growth. 5 turns border expansion, I'll buy it after that. Okay, that'll be reasonable. Wouldn't mind wine in my capital either. I wonder if Boudica, I wonder if anyone will sell me wine. Probably not. They only have 1 copy each. None of the city states have wine. Good try. You want to sell me wine for something reasonable? How about like 10? You just take me 2 luxuries and 10 gold per turn, and you give me 1 luxury. You're a son of a bitch, Attila. Oh, they haven't bought my iron again. I wonder if I can sell my iron again. 2 for 90. Now you don't want iron anymore. It sucks. Anyone else want iron? Boudica maybe? Boudica's out of iron. Three, right? Cool. Keep 1 horse in case I want a horse unit. Okay. Alright. Silver for 7. Yeah, it's fine. Another happiness point there. Get a spy steal. Very nice. Take banking. Awesome, that's our trade route that we were talking about. We finished the Writer's Guild in here. That's what I'm talking about, being a little bit challenging to work this now, because what tile do I unwork? I can't unwork the tiles with science on them. I would, in this case, normally I'd unwork the iron if I'd put it on the sheep, because I want to keep the growth going, otherwise my city's going to stagnate. Instead, I'm going to have to unwork this tile to get the Writer's Guild going, which isn't ideal. I don't have enough pop right now to work the Artist Guild. I'm going to greed a National Epic here. I want the better Great People generation. Let's get our next cargo ship, our next caravan here. This will be the one that I run to Sophia. Alright. We're growing here. Let's temporarily put this inside my borders so that I can grow to it next turn. Unfortunately, Nippur did not expand to this tile, which means it's going to be a little bit longer before we get to our other second ivory. Alright, you guys can grow. I have the happiness to afford some growth, so let's do it. Am I working all my food tiles in here? I'm not. Why am I not working that food tile? Oh, because the stupid city has assigned a tile wrong again. I hate that. Maybe we will do that. Alright, let's try this reset thing you guys are telling me. Apparently that's the problem. Alright. Okay, what else do we have going on? Anything. Not a lot over here. Let's chop this for 1 more turn. Let's go watch Sweden. Hang out inside the cities for culture and happiness. Alright, any shots we can do over here? Hey, it looks like they're dealing with the Huns. Alright. Let's assume that we're going to get to do some more shooting at some point. Heal, you heal, you back out, go there. Wait, I don't want to lose this general if I suddenly get war decked by the city state. Actually, I could even go like this. That guy at least can take a hit from those things if I need to. Too bad, I'm spying on you. I'm gonna take all your techs. Oh, what? I just fucked up. I don't have an immediate unit adjacent to capture it. I didn't think they'd be able to capture this turn. Means I need to waste a turn getting back in position. Alright, maybe Kuala Lumpur will grow to that tile now. When do we grow? Pretty soon. Farms in here. Let's go work this tile we just grew. That's better. That's fine for the moment. I would like that tile to get worked. It's gold. It's good overall yield on that. Am I going to attempt this? 17 turns. What a joke. If it's still there, we can engineer it. Let's go ahead and tech acoustics. City needs growth. See how it's taking 10 pop to grow? It's a little bit slow. I'd like it to be like 5 to 6. If I can get that. We're going to just work a little growth tile over there instead. Temple done. We're not working specialists in here. We're not very likely to be able to anytime soon. Can get another trade route by building all the markets and then building East India. Or I could start looking for amphitheaters and opera houses. My if you look at the religion that I've accepted, I do get two faith and one culture from each amphitheater and opera house, so I am going to build that in a minute. Yeah, it's not that I don't have a pike on a road. It's that this road tile is no longer in my territory, so I can no longer use that road tile. That's the problem. So what I'm going to do is I'll back this up. Move to there and capture next turn. But I need to keep this city's the health of this city low. So next turn, this guy might be in a little bit of trouble. He's going to take some damage. Keep chopping that out. Till he's sending me a trade route. Awesome. Alright. Keep improving that tile. I could citadel. Yeah, I could. I'm not going to citadel, though. I'll just get it the turn after. It's alright. Go there, in case the borders expand to my tile. If it expands to my tile, we'll consider citadeling it, but I don't think we're going to need to do that. Alright. Everything looking okay? Yeah. I'd like to get university specialists worked in my other cities. I don't really need production right now. Have my have a standing military. I'm not threatened by the AI. Okay. Oh, Congress founded. Host. Awesome. What do we want here? I just want culture. I wonder if I could get world religion passed with Sweden. That'll give me more votes. We'll try that first. We might have enough votes to do that. Alright, let's take a look. If we can retake the city, I think we can. Oh, we definitely can. So let's put damage on the city. It should be enough to retake that with the pikemen. Let's kill this unit for the culture. Shoot that guy for the experience. It's a profit there. I kind of would like to capture that. Let's liberate the city. Keep chopping this jungle. Good. We expanded to this freshwater tile. I want to improve that as soon as possible. Should be growing. No, we're not. We're growing to flat desert over ivory. Maybe one day we'll fix that. This has been chopped. Shit, I'm gonna like improve that for them. I'm gonna leave this worker here a few turns. If it grows to there, I can always improve the tile myself. All right, what are we working in here? Not enough growth. Let's work some growth. Keep improving tiles for growth. Beating the cap. Alright. I really would like to go explore his lands. Alright, let's bring this scout back. I want to find a natural wonder. It'd be really ideal. Let's build amphitheaters for the reasons we talked about last turn. Let's move to the cap. This is going to be our trade route with Sophia. I have a useless compo. I'm going to start bringing it back. I'm going to take this swordsman out to guard my trade route to Sophia. I don't really want that being pillaged. It's plus one range on our second crossbow. This jungle is almost chopped. What is this? What am I shooting? Prophet? I don't want to shoot Prophet. Shoot that unit. Just fortify there for now. Let's go that way. Fortify a turn. Farms. I really suppose a one promoted one is basically the same as a two promoted one. Alright, fine. We'll go this way. Go that way. Wait. Can I shoot from here? Yes. Okay. Oh, he didn't like my proposal. Too bad we're getting it. Rome's gonna like it too. Good. And Forbidden Palace to Sweden. Oh, his cannons over here. Fuck. We might need to grab steel. Let's grab acoustics, then steel. Let's chop the jungle. kill that. Maybe. Problem is this, we need to chop this deer so I can shoot over that deer as well. Annoying. Think about that in a second. Here's my scout. Let's bring that back. Okay, it's just expanded. Oh, I can't improve this territory, apparently. I thought I could improve the city-state territory, but I can't, so. There goes my grand idea of improving that for them. They will improve that fairly quickly. I'm still allied with them. It should give it to me as soon as they get it online, which should trigger Sophia to be less of a dirtbag. Let's get over here. Where would this trade route actually run if I send it from here? Which direction? That's fine. As long as it doesn't go through the top bit there, that's fine. All right, trade routes with them. I want to get the worker in there and chop that as soon as I can, which means I need to put this guy there, which means I'm going to take some damage in the meantime. That's okay, I guess. I guess I don't have to do it till next turn, though. Shoot that first. Oh, it didn't kill it. Bastards. Alright, if I... The way that works with triple range is it won't shoot, like, around things. So if I put this guy here, I could shoot this tile and that tile, but not this tile. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to swap these positions just so I get the triple range one here so I can shoot that next turn. This guy is also triple range. It'd be nice to get him into play. I don't see a way they can capture the city this turn. Oh, they have a road, though. That's why they could attack it last turn. They still don't have any way to do damage to it. So let's back this guy up. No road. No road there yet. Need to get a road there. Roads, especially in city-state territory, they don't have to pay for. I should just road all of their tiles that I'm going to be fighting in it for a long period of time. Let's go there, and we can find some shit to shoot over here. We can just hang out for now. I guess I could go into my own territory to heal just a little bit faster. Since I have a road, it's basically the same. Alright, we're growing once next turn. That's fine, we have the happiness. We're actually not that far away from a natural golden age, which would be nice. I'll get it without having to pay for it. They're gonna get a worker there. They also cheat with how quickly they upgrade stuff, so it should be fine.